Here is a register form which has some accessible error handling. I'm going to operate it using Safari with VoiceOver. So I'm just going to tab into the first field.
For your email, edit text, register.
You can hear it say, your email, edit text, register. Your email is the label, and that's connected to the input using the for attribute. Edit text tells you that it's an editable text field, and register is the legend. I'm going to enter a garbage email address now.
F-G-H, misspelled, J-G-S-D-F-H-S-D-F-G-H. Choose a username, edit text, register.
I'll put in a proper username.
A-D-O-N-2-3-4-5, misspelled, A-D-O-N-2-3-4-5. Choose a password, secure, edit text, register.
And a correct password form. Now I'm going to try and submit the form.
Submit button.
I focus submit button and I'll hit enter.
Your form has errors. Please fix them and submit again.
Two things have happened here. A live region has been populated with the red bordered message at the bottom. Your form has errors. Please fix them and submit again is read aloud by VoiceOver. You can also see that my email has been identified as incorrect. And there's a hint underneath it, which reads, please enter a correct email. Now listen to what happens when I refocus the email field.
Bullet point, A-D-O-N-2-J-G-S-D-F-H-S-D-F-G-H, contents selected, your email, invalid data, edit text, register. Please enter a correct email.
It says invalid text, which is because I've applied the attribute aria-invalid equals true. And please enter a correct email is read out at the end after a pause. That's because that div is connected to the input, like the label is connected to it, with a relationship attribute, aria-describedby. So when I focus that field, I'm given all the information I need about the invalidity and what I can do to make it valid.